In order to boost the testing numbers in the national capital, which has witnessed large amount of cases, the North Delhi administration has deployed vans, the mobile vans, which will go into several areas in the pylons to test all those people who are there in the vulnerable zone. North district of Delhi is the one where it also has the borders with the other state, and that is why it becomes very important for the authorities to maintain a check for people who are residing in areas to test them for COVID infection. Currently, we are at one of the centers where you can see the COVID testing is taking place, and the doctors there inside the vans have the PPE kit and are testing the people who are coming here. And one by one, all those you can see, these people, they are standing in line, and these are the people who are there residing in those bylanes. And currently, if you see, a token is being given to them, and through those tokens the record is being maintained. And currently you can see the RT-PCR nasopharyngeal swab is being taken from one of the patient or one of the person who has come for testing. These are the antigen testing which is taking place in North Delhi currently, and these mobile vans have been deployed for all those people who are shopkeepers, who are vegetable vendors, who are the ones who are there in the market and have not been tested yet. The Resident Welfare Association have been told that people need to come out of their residences and they need to get themselves tested. The antigen gives the result in about 30 minutes, and all those people who are found to be positive are taken to the hospital or the COVID dedicated facilities, and all those who are negative are given a slip. Currently, we have been told that yesterday around 13 people tested positive. Today's target is more than 200 people are to be tested in this particular area where we are standing right now. And all of this has been done to increase the number of testing in the national capital. We have already seen the case number staying below 2000 in the national capital. Currently, if you see, the nasopharyngeal swab is being taken for the patient, for the person who has come for testing. And the doctors are the ones who are testing the nasopharyngeal swab. Within 30 minutes, the results are being given to those people who are coming here for testing. The authorities say all those who have got accommodation in their homes can be sent back home, but if they are not having the accommodation, they will be sent to COVID dedicated facility. Delhi has seen a large, huge number of cases in the month of June, but the numbers came down in the month of July, and a lot of that credit has to be given to the large number of testing that Delhi is doing every day. And this method of mobile testing van going into those bylanes further adds to that process.